Water resource. Water is the precious gift on nature to humankind and millions of other species living on earth. Major uses of water include human, animal consumption, irrigation, and industrial use. The state is heavily dependent on monsoon rains. The annual average rainfall is around 930 millimeter. Surface water resources are river basin, reservoirs, tanks, tube wells and other wells, open wells. Multi-purpose river valley projects. Multi-purpose river valley projects are basically designed for the development of irrigation for agriculture and hydropower generation. However, they are used for many other purposes as well. Mettur Dam. The Mettur Dam was constructed in a gorge where River Kaveri enters the plains. It is one of the oldest dams in India. It provides irrigation to Salem, Erode, Karur, Tiruchirappalli, Tanjavur, Tiruvarur and Nagapattinam districts. Bhavani Sagar Dam. The Bhavani Sagar Dam is located 80 km away from Coimbatore city in the district of Erode. It has been constructed across the river Bhavani. This dam is one of the biggest earthen dams in the country. Amaravati Dam. The Amaravati Dam is situated 25 km away from Udumalpet in Tirupur district. The dam has been constructed across the river Amaravati, a tributary of Kaveri. The dam was built primarily for irrigation and flood control. Krishnagiri Dam. Krishnagiri Dam is situated at a distance of 7 km from Krishnagiri towards Dharmapuri. This dam drains an area of 5,428 square kilometer. Satanur Dam. Satanur Dam was constructed across the river Tenpennai in Chengam Taluk. It is the midst of Chennakesava Hills. The water holding capacity of the dam is 7,321 million cubic feet. Mullai Periyar Dam. Mullai Periyar Dam has been constructed on the Periyar River, which originates from Thekkady Hills of Kerala. The dam was built mainly for watering the farming land of Tamil Nadu. Vaigai Dam. This dam built across the river Vaigai near Andipatti. The dam with a height of 111 feet can store water up to 71 feet. Manimuthar Dam. Manimuthar Dam is located about 47 km from Tirunelveli. The gorgeous garden of the dam is located about 5 km from the dam and is accessible through a zigzag guard road. The Pabanasam Dam. It is also known as Karaiyar Dam and is located about 49 km away from Tirunelveli. The dam is used to irrigate 34,861 hectares of land in Tirunelveli and Thoothukudi districts. Parambikulam Aliyar Projects. It is a joint venture of Tamil Nadu and Kerala states. It envisages the construction of 7 interconnected reservoirs by harnessing the water of 7 rivers, which includes major rivers of Parambikulam and Aliyar.